Welcome to the HSHSL's Attaching Full Text Articles to Citations within RefWorks tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll show you how you can access full text articles within RefWorks and then attach it to a citation in RefWorks. This is going to be a useful feature because RefWorks is accessible from any computer with internet access, so you can actually have access to these articles anytime you log into your RefWorks account, no matter what computer you're at. And you have quite a bit of space to store full-text citations into your RefWorks account. So to get started, you just want to be in RefWorks, and I've already logged into my account, and you're going to see that all the citations within RefWorks have this Find It icon that you can click on. And if you're not familiar with Find It, you may want to look at our tutorial on using Find It. And just to give you a general overview of it, is Find It searches all of our journal holdings to let you know whether we have access to something. So Find It exists in all of our databases, and there is also links to it in RefWorks, as you can see right here. So to get started to see if there is a full text article for this citation, I'm going to click on Find It. And I see that we do have access to it, so I'm just going to select one of the links to get to the article. And I want to go to the PDF version of the article because that's going to be the format that you want to save and attach articles to the citations within RefWorks to. So I'm going to click on PDF. And here is the PDF of the article. And from here, I'm just going to save it to my computer. So now it's saved, so I'm actually going to close this out and go back to my RefWorks account. So there are several different icons over here on the right side of each citation. And the one I want to click on is the paper with pencil. That is the edit icon. And you see right here, there's an area for attachments. This is where we're going to attach the full text article to. So I'm going to browse my computer. And here's the article. So I'm just going to select it and click on Add Attachment. And then you can see it's processing down here, and the article has been attached. If I go back into edit at a later date, I can actually delete it if I choose to. And now I can just close this out. The article has been attached. And you can see now there's this little paper clip. This indicates that I've attached a full text article, and there's a few different ways you can get to the actual PDF. If I click on the view icon, a window will open and the PDF is right here, and I can click on it and it'll allow me to open. And additionally, I can just click on this link right here where it says with a paper clip, and it gives the PDF right here as well. So there's a couple different ways you can actually get access to it. And once you start adding attachments, if you go down to the quick access toolbar at the very bottom, there's statistics on your database, and it says I have one attachment, and it shows how much space has actually been used. If you run out of space for your full text, you can actually create another RefWorks account, because there are unlimited amount of accounts for RefWorks when you're affiliated with the campus. This concludes the Attaching Full Text Articles to Citations in RefWorks tutorials. If you have further questions, you can contact the reference desk at 410-706-7996, or you can go to the Ask Us page where you can send an email or chat with a reference member in real time. Thank you.